So I'll be honest, I have been looking forward to this more than any game this year. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because I'm just a huge Dead Rising fan. I mean, I grew up playing the first one with some friends, and then the second one was one of the very first Let's Plays I ever did on my channel. And then 3 was amazing. They did that back in 2013. I did all the downloadable content for it, and I'm just excited. So I don't even know if you guys are getting my videos like normal. I know YouTube's messing up, so I hope to see this video do well. It would be really sick to see this thing break 50,000 likes, but we'll just have to see. Who knows? But I'm going to be playing this and The Last Guardian like side by side, so it'll be really cool to see. Haven't had one of these dual things since I think Dead Rising 3 and Rise Son of Rome back in when the Xbox One was brand new. So I was going to give away an Xbox One S on this video, so if you want a chance to win, either like the video or leave a comment and when you found my channel. I'll actually announce the winner over on Twitter about 48 hours after this video is up. So anyways, I love you guys. You're the best audience in the world, and I'm fucking excited. Let's go, man. Let's get it, guys. All right, so I don't know if I can contain my excitement. About to start story mode. It's been showing some stuff like Tetro's comics and collectibles. I don't know. Was that in the first Dead Rising? I feel like some of the scenes it's showing, it's almost like we're looking through a camera of some sort. So I don't really know what the story is behind this one, but I know that Frank West is back. And he's probably going to be kicking some serious ass. So without further ado, guys. All right, the prologue. The old nightmare Frank. I look at his look at his face. He's just like, what the hell is all this shit?
Hey, it's on this grave.
What the hell?
Hey! Hey, who's there?
Oh, shit!
Come on, Frank!
I've never used a gun in Dead Rising games because that's not how you roll, but... Ah, oh, we're back at it, guys! I've waited way too long to do this. It's really dark right here, too. Uh-oh, combo time. Bitch! I'm like the guy from the most recent season of The Walking Dead.
Hey, hold on!
Run around with that baseball bat. Oh yeah, let's go down here.
Zombies! Stupid!
It's Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know.
Holy shit! Is this thing shooting like electricity? Uh oh, hold on. Woo! Jesus! Oh, that's fucking badass. I'm like a kid right now. I know we're definitely having a nightmare, but it'd be badass if this was like the actual. What's going on? You just never know, really. Just ran through him. Dude, I am just going wild right now.
Why should the public leave you? Because I'm Frank freaking West. I'm a goddamn hero.
Yeah, I know. Not my greatest issue.
I've never really used like other stuff. Oh my goodness, that's awesome. That is so sick, man. Alright, let's head upstairs. I don't know, is this the mall where you fight Adam the Clown? I don't remember the name of the original mall.
Get what's yours.
I don't need this. I have millions of fans who know if I speak the truth.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I may have overestimated my 460. So what?
That actually reminds me of the Mega Man blaster from the first Dead Rising. I still think Chuck Green was like a really badass character. So I hope he makes an appearance somehow, some way. We're not gonna just kill off people. Oh, is this the Defiler?
Alright! Can the demo reel! I've seen enough!
I think this is the Defiler. That or it's just a basic sledgehammer, and I don't know about it. It's bringing back so many memories, man. Oh, hell yes. It plays just like the third one.
All right, look, you know what? You've had your fun. Can I go now?
Dude, Frank is pissed. Oh, shit, it's me! That's one hell of a nightmare. Alright, case zero. Wow, funny. That's my very first thing. Mini golf night. Frank had to pursue the specter of his younger self to escape the nightmare.
I was getting a medal from the president, and when I went to go shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him in the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot that your subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Ha-ha.
Where are we going anyway?
Just hear me out.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Yeah. Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment.
Turn the car around.
Frank! Frank! Frank!
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
Ugh. You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank, this is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No, this is my car.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to go for supper.
Story now.
What?
You are here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this was my story.
You were here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. With nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it?
Wow.
Number two. Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah?
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes. I'll take the pictures. We'll get the story, and we'll get out.
Okay.
You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
Thank you.
contacts say how to get inside?
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
All right, then. Here we go.
Best part about Dead Rising games are the psychopaths, and I hope there are some vicious ones in this game.
There's the shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yeah. You got it.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay?
Wait until called for. No, thank you. I think I'll just do what I want to do. Being sneaky if we want to. I guess it really doesn't matter.
Hey, get down!
Oh, shit!
Can I take this guy out silently? Is it this kind of game? Oh wait, yeah we can.
What are you doing?
Over, bitch!
Frank!
Nice.
Oh my god. You killed him?
What? Nah, he's just sleeping.
Oh. Okay.
So far, I love it, man. It's just like Dead Rising
no
3.
Service training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the mask?
I saw. Look. Can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah. You had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Wait up!
Shh! I heard something.
Oh, my God. Get your pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Now I'm thinking about it.
Oh, we're getting the... Oh, nice. I remember in the first game, if you could get like the entire crowd on the outside of the mall. Oh wait, let's look down through there.
What the fuck are we still doing here?
Rank C, that's some bullshit, man. What about...
Shh.
Oh, that night vision did not look good.
Let's go find out.
Last but not least, you could actually rank your character up pretty high early on in the game. I thought it was really awesome. Just from taking pictures, you used to get a lot of experience. The times have changed, though, so.
The cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.
Now, I wonder what the big psychopath in this game is gonna be. Our technical first kill over here.
Frank! It's a zombie!
No shit, it's a zombie. I got nothing to use except my fists. Trying to lock onto him. Just started swinging in the air.
Are you okay?
My therapist says it's an ongoing process.
Try that door. I'll see what I can do from up here.
The combo stays blinking. It's like an arcade game almost.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
Large wrench. All we need is a workbench.
I found a control panel. The only way out is to open all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
Oh shit, here we go.
One at a time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Ready-ish.
Releasing population 7A.
There's some on the other side too. Uh-oh. Man, I have such high hopes for this video. I hope this thing kicks so much ass.
Hey,
it's really up to you guys.
I did.
Get off me, bitch! So when you build up a kill streak to so much, then that's when I was getting the other. Nice. Oh boy. Love how the blood sticks too. I was gonna play this game on PC, but...
Guess I can still kick ass!
Think I got something for ya. Take a look in there!
Alright, pick up a second weapon. Let's see what we can pick up. Oh, it's back over here. Electric prod, how about that? Alright, bring up your inventory. Nice. So you do like that, okay.
Ooh, I can work with this.
Hold on, let me see something. You can carry so much more than other games now. Holy shit.
Hold your horses!
Uh-oh. I got the wrong weapon. I'm just gonna keep swinging. This thing's gonna break soon anyways. Oh! Oh, that's Leonidas! Holy shit.
Oh, come on!
Uh-oh, hold on. I must have dropped on the ground somewhere, hold on. There it is. I don't remember the electric prods being that good. My favorite thing from the first one is the basic baseball bat. First one had an amazing story, second one was such a better game, like, overall.
I'm coming down.
Oh, so you can... Oh, it even has the original sound, too. You just get, like, there was that one place where you can just down some orange juice in the first area.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini-golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Mick.
I know. It's just... they were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right. I'm with you.
Bingo. You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
About to take photos of everything, but I guess it really doesn't matter too much.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
So you build up the investigation.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is.
Uh-oh, hold on. We're essentially Batman right
Zombrex.
Now.
Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Oh, nice.
Look, we don't need all the answers. Just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
I forget all about achievements. Holy shit, I don't really care for that stuff. Some people do. I used to back in the day. Before I had a YouTube channel, of course, but... Oh, wait, let me see this. Inventory full. I guess it really doesn't matter too much. I'll just keep these. Are we good? Just going through this door? We've already searched everything, I believe.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
Oh, God.
What now?
Oh! I added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking.
I don't see anything out of the ordinary. Let me zoom in, maybe.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free. Now, that's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do.
That's not how it's gonna happen, though. Just like the first
game. Something you wanna say?
Always.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me
guess. See.
You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
So essentially, we find out the combination that way. Seems pretty handy. How did he know which order, though? That's the question. Is this a psychopath?
Shut it down for the night.
Alright, it's locked.
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank. Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber.
Oh god, incinerate the zombie. Hell yes. Set him ablaze.
Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay?
Wow. God.
It's like the people lined up in the crazies, you know?
I need pictures of everything.
I like how they... Oh, shit. Better. I like how they took a big
Their
part of the first game.
The same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
Oh, whoa, hang on. Fresh orange juice. Rank F, I love it. We're just kind of looking
right, no
around,
screwing around,
getting
just
warmer.
Get the shots and go. You know what this is?
Yeah, DNA test results.
Now, scientists and their creepy jars, so basically look for some jars over here. I think it's
Maybe
weird.
Maybe one of those filters.
Oh, hang on. That's so creepy.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing? They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
So we have a renegade reporter now.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now! Vic, stop! What are you doing? Well, that's creepy. And get out!
I couldn't just...
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You're just gonna leave her? Just use her?
We need to get out of here. Do you understand me?
For your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Oh, shit. Go, go, go!
Oh shit, hold on.
Holy shit.
Oh, blueprint for a combo weapon.
I gotta get out
of
here.
Oh shit.
Shit. I'm not gonna last 5 seconds in there.
Oh, it's a sledgehammer plus a grenade. Oh my god, guys. Now, do I need a workbench? Hold up. Alright. So you just combo it. Combo that. Oh my god, you can do it anywhere. That's amazing.
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
This is about to be nuts, guys. Are you? I don't think I'm ready. I'm not really sure how this doesn't hurt me, you know?
Son of a bitch!
Uh-oh. Hell yes. Oh, get off of Jesus! Holy shit! Oh, it hurts! Let me just eat that. Take some snacks, eat that too if I can. I love how we have like infinite, granadas in this bitch. Oh no! I don't know when Frank became like, he's like a pacifist. I don't want to get involved with anything, and all of a sudden we do this. Getting a little bit more familiar with the controls, so I think I'm slowly becoming better at this game. I don't like spoiling stuff, especially games like this. I really want to. Oh no, you don't.
That's right.
I want to just experience the first time with you guys, so. Alright, that should be it. Oh, there's a couple left, never mind. One there. And last but not least! Nice.
Lockdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Oh man. I am too middle-aged for this shit. Holy crap!
Oh, we leveled up! Let's fucking go, man. This first video might be a little longer than the rest of the series.
I get controls.
Hope it's a good one.
Looks like another code lock.
Alright, skill points. Oh, I have not seen any of this. This looks amazing. Oh, wow. It is super in-depth. That's the only thing we can buy, right? Let's check all this other stuff. A whole new world. Damn, this is insane. Like, look at all this stuff. Exploration. We got basic controls. Story. Let me look at the story characters really quick. Oh, we have to actually unlock more. Never mind.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
Get the right, you know. Get those magical fingerprints.
What's happened? Take him down! Take him down!
This is a good picture. How many do we get? Oh, nothing!
Oh,
that seems kind of backwards.
My bad.
I don't know why I keep hitting the crawl button or the crouch. It's kind of weird. Most games don't have it there. It's telling me to sprint now, though. It's like it knows. Just chill's trying to get out of here, so I think we just did.
All right, you better be at the car.
What? No! No! Vic! 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 Oh, shit! 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 Oh, shit! Shit! Shit!
So they're framing him, basically.
Oh.
Frank West.
Am I under arrest?
Possibly.
Leaning towards yes?
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others.
Oh, well, shit, that's never been my strong suit. Just kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? A little fresh air, you know?
I really thought that would work.
All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about?
I know who you are.
Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'll up on it, thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Going on 6 weeks now.
Really? It's a long time to silence an entire town.
Not for them.
Who?
The Pentagon.
Oh, shit.
What did you see there?
You know what I saw.
Nobody knows, Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center, I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone. Hell, the satellite photos haven't been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up. But all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being 2 steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit.
Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of, how many I've covered, and what thanks have I gotten? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people.
National Headline Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yeah, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank, there's a lot more at stake here than just one town.
No. I'm out.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains. Maybe even win back something. But actually, I'm surprised that you let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. I think you...
Whoops.
Vic. Hell of a team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
Get a squad out there. Capture or kill, your discretion.
Yeah.
Frank! Frank!
Watch!
Wakey, wakey!
Why do you keep saying that?
Oh man, somebody broke your helicopter.
There's that key I've heard so much about.
So it's like the nightmare became true.
We need some of this gear!
Hold them off? With
Defend
what?
Defend Brad. Going in right now. Oh, you don't. I'll probably end the first part after this. I'm gonna see what this looks like. Oh, shit! There it is! Ah, that was that beautiful move from the first one.
Damn, food court zombies are the worst!
Uh-oh, let me grab some of this coffee. What the hell? Oh shit. Wait, is that a bowling ball?
It is!
Wait for it. Oh, fuck you, Chairman! Nice. Uh-oh. Wait for it. Aw, oh, I can't do it. That's such a weird thing. I am using a chair right now. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! That is like the ultimate fuck you chair right there. Let me eat that!
Oh, no!
Oh, let me grab... Nice. Okay, good.
All right, let's get out of here. Come on!
That's so funny. it doesn't make any sense while I'm holding a bowling ball. But I love it. All right, let's talk to Brad, shall we?
All right. We need cover. That hotel looks good.
3 stars at best.
You ever stop clowning?
I should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Alright, well, I guess when we come back next time I'll meet Brad at the hotel. I'm pumped for this game already. Can I throw this across? Oh, he actually hangs on to it. This is, like, so amazing. I want to see some of these stores before we go. There was a big food court in the oh, shit, hold on, guys. Is that what I think it is? Penguin mask. I bet you, so you basically put that on top of a zombie. Holy shit, guys. A pizza! This is amazing. Plastic tray. Just ding somebody over the head like you're in the lunchroom. What the hell was that? Hold on. Just a random nightstick just hanging out. Alright, guys, I'm getting carried away, but I love you. Thank you so much. I hope this video kicks some ass and, yeah, be awesome. I'll be starting, I think, The Last Guardian right after this video, a couple hours after it. And then I'll continue both games. So I'm really excited. So if you want more of this series quickly, just destroy that like button. And as always, I love you guys.